The G-Wagon may be the show's topper for Mercedes-Benz at the NAS, but we're also interested in the batteries powering new 53 Series AMG E-Class. These 53 Series models of the CLS, the E-Class Coupe, and the E-Class Cabriolet are now certified Autobahn burners, with a brand new, electrified 3.0-liter engine featuring an exhaust gas turbocharger and an electric auxiliary compressor. The E-Class, the company's middle-of-the-road line of cars that slot between the entry-level luxury C-Class and the flagship S-Class, is the latest in Mercedes' lineup to get the new electrified EcoBoost powertrain with an added 21-horsepower output. Mercedes is also bringing over its intelligent drive advanced driver assist tech from the S-Class to the new AMG CLS 53. This includes attention assist, which can detect whether the driver starts to nod off, and pre-safe, which detects pedestrians crossing in front of the vehicle. More advanced options, like active steering, active braking, and active parking, are also available, and will cost extra. Not included is Mercedes' new, highly advanced, and pretty great, voice assistant, Mbox. The feature was also absent from the new G-Class introduced this week. The company has said it will launch this spring in the A-Class hatchback in Europe and the next generation CLA and GLA models in North America.